Hello, my friends. Ruben Slops, hole number 5. I have another Albatross to share with you. This time I play with the big topper, the drive, because I have a challenge to play with the big topper. No other way, no other reason. Normally I play it with an extra mile. And let's watch drive plus 10% on the right side. And I always go max top. And depends the wind. Now the wind, it is a little bit to the left going, so I go with one right. If it is to the right, I go one left. If it is just straight tail, I go with no spin right on left. Here I will adjust plus 10% at max, and I will push back two rings only, because we don't need to go in so far, because if you have a lot of tailwind, sometimes you don't have room to adjust with the sniper. About 380, 370 is totally okay here, and also in less, if you have extra mile, 8 or 7. So let's see the second shot. Depends always the wind, I say here, we make the elevation. If it is kind of cross headwind or headwind, I go plus 10%. You have cross tailwind from left to right, I go with the plus 5%. And if I have wind, tailwind from right to left, I go with no elevation because we adjust uphill. So let's go here with no elevation. I just check the middle club distance, so I put 50% slider. And when I find it, adjust my spin short to the hole with tailwind, with crosswind just to the hole, don't need through the hole, because have a kind of roll down to the hole, the ball. So short from the hole like this. And here I adjust 3.4 rings. There's no elevation at mid P1 numbers. Hit perfect, and the ball dropped nicely for the Albatross. So if you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button. Thanks again for watching and supporting the channel. Happy golfing.